Do it one more time. No, dear Lord, we invite the congregation to stand.
Now, dear Lord, as we pray, take our hearts and minds far away from the press of the world all around to the throne where grace doth
thank you.